say the main thing it takes to be a great gymnast is just a heart. I mean, if you fall in love with the sport, you're willing to work for anything. And that's what happened to me. I had a passion for it, and that's what pushed me all the way to the Olympics.
Do you know? And do you know? Do you know? Do you know what it feels like loving someone that's in a rush to throw you away? Do you know what it feels like to be the last one to know the lock on the door has changed? Birds flying south, the sign of changes. At least you can predict this idea. Love, you never know the minute.